So here we are. We're at Sandy Key in the beautiful Bahamas.
It's a crab.
The water is ridiculous. So pretty. Nice little run up here from Blue Marlin Cove. Boys are in snorkeling, having a good time. Trying to find some stuff. There's West End way over there in the distance. And as you can tell by the flag, it's blowing. It's blowing about 15 or 20, so a little bumpy. It wasn't too bad, and we were going with it on the way here, so on the way back maybe a little different, but we'll see. Hope you guys are enjoying the video, and we went fishing earlier this morning, and we'll post some videos. My youngest son caught a really nice mutton snapper, and then he was excited about that, and we'll show you some video. And then now they're looking for conch shells, so it looks like he may have found one, but it doesn't have any conch in it, so we'll keep you guys updated. Thank you for following us. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. think of the trip?
It was good.
Yeah? You have fun?
Yeah.
Catch all them yellowtails? Yeah, it was fun, right?
Back home.
Back home. Alright, so here we are back home in Jupiter after our Bahamas trip. Sorry, the lens is a little dirty. Alright, so we're back. We made it safe. It was a nice trip. It was flat on the way back. So we dodged a little rain early and then it laid down nice for us. So made it back in good time. Anyway, we'll put this video together and hopefully you guys will enjoy it. See you soon.